If you put this on YouTube, tag it Daytona fucking drummer. That way, if people get video of me all the time, I can never find it, you know?
Alright.
So, thanks, man.